Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and it's great to welcome you on board our Qantas flight 775 on our beautiful 7879 Dreamliner today to Perth. Of course, the aircraft name, Great Southern Land, and we welcome you on board. On the flight deck today is Captain Jeff Hay and First Officer. My name is Chris Potter. I'm the customer service manager on today's flight. My supervisor in the back today is Emma Hosmer. On behalf of us and all of the team, we welcome you on board today. Your large bag needs to go in the overhead locker, that's small bags under the seating in front of you. Handheld devices can go in your seat pocket. If you are on the exit, the number of large devices need to be put away until we're in the air. Radio transmitters cannot be used at any time, and any device is at 945 kilometres an hour. The window, as you may notice, is 25% larger than other aircraft. And fully loaded, this is with the fuel, is about 252,000 kilos of weight. So you can see it's a fairly heavy aircraft, fully loaded. From 15th of December, it goes to Los Angeles, Melbourne, Los Angeles, so please enjoy the short domestic flights that it has today. And that's it from us, so flight from now, once we're in the air, I'll give you some more information about the flight. Once again, welcome aboard.
Flying over New Zealand. Dreamliner. This is Qantas's newest aircraft that you're sitting on today. And it's an absolutely delightful fly from up the front here, and I do hope you enjoy it from where you're seated aboard the aircraft. Fairly busy departure, that's why we didn't talk to you prior to getting away, but now we're climbing up, hopefully smoothing cruising altitudes. There is some report of a few bumps on our route today, so if you don't need to move about the cabin, please keep seated and keep your seatbelt fastened at all times for yourself and safety of yourself and those around you. Our route today, fairly straightforward over to Perth, south of Adelaide, south over the Bight, over Esperance, and then on into Perth itself. Fairly quick flight time, not too strong of winds against us today, so at this stage we anticipate having you touching down a little bit ahead of schedule, subject to whatever Perth air traffic requirements are. Weather for our arrival should be pretty nice, so I won't bother you again until we get there. Maybe a few bumps with some gusty winds as we get close to the ground, but that should be some nice views out both sides. Now I invite you to sit back, relax, enjoy the outstanding service that Chris and the team have for you on this relatively short sector today, and enjoy our beautiful new aircraft named Great Southern Cherokee. moment, so hopefully for the next 5 to 10 minutes we'll start our way down. I do hope you enjoyed being on the our newest aircraft as much as we've enjoyed operating for you up the front. Weather for our arrival, quite a nice day in Perth, pretty much what you see out those big windows at the moment, quite sky clear. There is a little bit of gusty wind as we get close to the ground, so there will be a few bumps as we make our approaches into Perth. Fairly crisp arrival into Perth today, so some views out the left-hand side of the city itself and the escarpment out the right-hand side. Temperature on the ground at the Perth at the moment is currently 16 degrees Celsius, hardly a cloud in the sky with, as I say, a little bit of a gustly easterly wind blowing. For those of you that do wear watches and would like to set your time, Perth is currently 10 minutes to 7 in the morning. That's 10 minutes to 7 and we've made good time. We hope to be touching down a shade before half past 7, well ahead of schedule. Once again, thanks for joining us on Qantas' shiny new toy, and I look forward to flying with you again.